Hi, good evening, everybody. Welcome to your glorious Hump Day Wednesday Turning Point for Wednesday, January 11th, 2023. Excuse me. Sorry. Today we're going to be talking about episode 443, and we're going to be learning about a hot mess. You heard that right. Hot mess. H-O-T, hot. M-E-S-S, mess. Got to clean up a hot mess. 2 Timothy 2:13 is our main verse, but we'll be reading it in the recommended reading when we read 2 Timothy 2:11 through 13. Our turning point is from Franklin Graham, the son of the late, great Billy Graham. There is a footnote at the end of the first paragraph, right here where my finger's at. Our Bible reading today is Genesis 36, 37, and 38. Hope you've already read it before the video got started, so you wouldn't have to worry about it. If not, when the video gets done, sit down and read it. Get it out of the way. But if you're excited about this one, smash the like button. Smashing the like button will help the video out in many ways. Remember the like challenge. Refer back to the morning video for today's explanation. It's always the first video I'm going to explain the like challenge, even though I might change it, say it differently, but it's the same way every day. So, and if by some chance I don't hit it in the morning video, then it'll be in the afternoon video or even into the evening, the turning point video. So, but mainly it's in the first video of the day. So go back there and check it out. So, how was your day today? Let me know in the comments, like normal. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on notifications. Share the video channel with your family and friends. Help me reach that birthday goal on April the 18th of 100 subscribers. And right now we're sitting at 28, so let's get that number growing. But that's one thing I want for my birthday this year, is to hit 100 subscribers for my channel. So, if you do that for me, I would greatly appreciate each and every one that helps me get there. More than you can ever imagine. So without further ado, let's clean up this hot mess. And since that beginning passage is in our recommended reading, let's go ahead and get the Bible, turn to 2 Timothy 2:11 through 13. This is a faithful saying, for if we died with him, we shall also live with him. If we endure, we shall also reign with him. If we deny him, he'll also deny us. If we are faithless, he remains faithful. He cannot deny himself. Amen? So, and the 13 says, if we are faithless, he remains faithful. He cannot deny himself. So talk about cleanup on I-5. A truck in Memphis, Tennessee hit a retaining wall and crashed, spilling its load of Bertolli Alfredo sauce. Ooh, some rich, rich sauce. The road was closed as workers struggled to clean up the sticky, high-calorie sauce and thousands of broken glass jars. And that excerpt comes from Jacob Gallant, G-A-L-L-A-N-T, and Emily Van Der Riet, V-E-N-V-A-N, D, little, small D-E, and then big R, then I-E-T. That was the people behind the article. Article title, Messy Truck Spills Alfredo Sauce All Over Interstate in Tennessee. From CBS 11, August 31st, 2022. Ooh. I don't think I ever heard of that one. Now, I know there was a truck that crashed and had a load of ramen noodles. Now, that was a good one. Had noodles all over the place. But, hang on. Sorry about that interruption. But yeah, a truck crashed. I think it was here in Florida somewhere. But it had ramen noodles all over the place. And that was a... Then there was a truck that crashed. I think it was a beer truck. Crashing the beer all over the place. And this was a tanker truck. So it had beer all over the roads. But, I know it ain't funny when they crash, but it's funny sometimes when certain trucks crash and what they're carrying. Heck, they had a cattle truck crash one time. They had cattle all over the roads. They had to try to corral the cattle into a new truck. And I bet that was a mess. Especially after the cattle decided to relieve themselves wherever they were standing, and oh, cow pies, cow patties, and all. But, so we all make messes, don't we?
Yeah, that's true.
Remember the time you dropped the pizza upside down on the kitchen floor? I don't think I ever done that. I've seen other people do that on video. What about the time the garbage bag broke before you got it into the bin? I don't think I ever done that. Or that awful moment you opened your mouth and said something impulsively. I bet we've all been there. I can admit to that, probably saying something. Sometimes we make a mess spiritually. Wait a minute. Oh, back that up. Never mind. Sometimes we make a mess spiritually, yielding to temptation, neglecting our devotions, losing our temper, engaging in a habit we know is displeasing to our God. We need to guard our heart carefully and repent of sins promptly. We should also remember that God doesn't stop loving us when we mess up. And at times we might think that God's love for us stops when we sin. But that's not true. God compassionately loves us in spite of our sin. So Franklin Graham says in our Turning Point today, no matter what storm you face, you need to know that God loves you. He has not abandoned you. Amen? No matter what storms we face, we need to know God loves us. He hasn't abandoned us. He will not leave us nor forsake us. That's that famous verse that I've seen in multiple passages, multiple books. He will never leave us nor forsake us. He won't abandon us. So amen to that, right? So, but that's all I have for you today. So I love you. I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Keep on keeping on and trusting God, and He'll keep you safe. And all you say and do in 2023 and beyond, said it right. But until tomorrow, peace out, everybody. So long, farewell. Come back tomorrow for another blessed, thankful Thursday, and we'll see what God has in store for us tomorrow. Including episode 958, part 1, Fulfilling the Law. Beginning with Matthew 5:17 from Jeffrey P. Tompkins. 5:58 part 2 after 1 tomorrow. We're going to be learning about the rest of our story. From Mark DeHaan, derived from Revelation 5:1-10. And in tomorrow's episode 444. I love that number. 444. We're gonna learn about who would do this. 1 John 4:9 is our beginning passage, but once again, we'll be reading it in the recommended reading, 1 John 4:7-11. Our turning point, once again, is from Corey Ten Boom, C-O-R-R-I-E, Corey, and then the small letters, T-E-N, and then Boom, B-O-O-M. Like a bomb blown up, boom. Or boom, when you drop the mic, boom. That type of word. But then your Bible reading is Genesis 39:40-41. So, trust me, you'll come back tomorrow for those. See what God has in store for us in those tomorrow. So with that said, God bless everyone. God bless everyone. God bless America in 2023. And I'll see you tomorrow. So until tomorrow, me and Baby Yoda says, we out. So good night, everybody. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Goodbye.